Good evening. Who is connected there? What we do? And moving to call the running group. Welcome to studio number 2 today. What is that? With me. Okay, can we start the class then? Thanks. I got them, right? So we were doing complex numbers and the main introduction, basic introduction we did the last day. And finally we came to operations on complex numbers. Right, complex numbers, and we define these operations, how to multiply a complex number by a real number, right? If z is x plus iy, we define this operation as lambda into x plus iy, if your z is x plus iy, and expanding lambda x plus I lambda y. And that's how we define multiplication of a complex number by a real number. Then we came to multiplication of a complex number by an imaginary number. So lambda I is it. Lambda I into z is x plus I y. When you expand it, you get I times lambda x plus I square lambda y. But we know that I square is minus 1. The minus 1, so this will go to the real part and this will go to the imaginary part. So finally it is minus lambda y plus I lambda x. Okay, plus I lambda x. And that's But the result, when you multiply, is it by lambda I, a complex number by any imaginary number. Then we define addition of two complex numbers. If is it one is x plus I y. Is it one is a plus I b, and your is it two is b plus I q. So we said the addition, when you ask to add two complex numbers, we will add two real parts separately and the two imaginary parts separately. So that will give a plus b, two real parts, plus I times b plus q. So that's the addition of two complex numbers. Similarly, very similarly, we define the difference. A plus I b minus b plus I q. So two real parts are subtracted, a minus b plus I times two imaginary parts are subtracted, b minus q. And that's how you multiply two complex numbers. Sorry, subtract two complex numbers. Then we come to the multiplication. A plus I b into b plus I q. So that will give AP, and close to that we'll write I square BQ, I square BQ. Then the terms with I, we take the terms with I, that will give AQ plus BP, AQ plus BP. And again, we know that I squared is minus 1. So that will make it AP minus BQ. AP minus BQ plus I times the imaginary part is AQ plus BP. And that's what you get when you multiply two complex numbers, A plus IB and B plus IQ. Okay? And then the division, is it 1 over, is it 2? This is it, before defining the division of two complex numbers, there is something that we have to introduce, something we have to discuss before that. So we postpone it for today, right? Like we will do it today. Before that, I gave you a question for homework. Just to find these numbers. Anyway, I'll burst them out so you can check the answers. The question I gave is it is equal to 2 plus I3, is it 1 is equal to 5 plus I2, is it 2 is equal to minus 3 plus 4I. So the first part you have to find 5 is it, that will be 5 times, that is 2 plus I3, so that gives 10 plus I15. So it's that simple. Then we need to find minus 3, is it? So that will give minus 3 times 2 plus I3. Opening this will give minus 6 minus I times 9. So that's minus 3, is it? Next, we need to find 2i. I need to find 2i, is it? 2i, is it? So 2i into 2 plus i3. So that will give 4i plus 6i squared. I squared is minus 1. So that will go to the real part, and this will come to the imaginary part. So finally, it is minus 6 plus I 4. Minus 6 plus I 4. Part 4. She said 1 plus. She said 2. She said 1 plus. She said 2. Addition of these two. 5 plus I 2 plus minus 3 plus I 4. So we add 2 real parts separately. We add 2 real parts separately and the imaginary part separately. 4 plus 2. So that will be 2 plus I 6. I will write it here. So 2 plus I 6. Then part 5, is it 1 minus, is it 2? The difference of 2 comes as from this. Is it 1 minus, is it 2? 5 plus I 2 minus, minus 3 plus 4i. So that will be 8 minus 2i is the answer. Okay, you can check the answer. Number 6. 2z1 minus 3z2. Minus 3z2. So that's 10. 10 plus 9. The real part is 19. The imaginary part is 4 minus 12, that will be minus 8. Imaginary part is minus 8. So it's minus I 8. Number 7. Is it 1 into is it 2? Is it 1 is 5 plus I 2? Z2 is minus 3 plus I4. Just expand it. No need of remembering the standard result we got earlier. Just expand it and write down your answer. You have problem. Is it wrong if we write... after the digit. No. Okay. You write it there. There are many questions. But not the other way around. Let me came in behind a kahari. You can write this as 5 plus I 2, or you can write 5 plus 2i. 5 plus I 2 or 5 plus 2i, it's okay, right? It's like the multiplication. Formally, you are okay. But let me, you can't write it like this. You don't write it like this as a standard. I 2 plus 5. First comes the real part, then the imaginary part. So that's the standard, right? That's how you identify a complex number. Okay. This is okay. Writing I times 2 or 2 times I, no problem. It's the same. So when you multiply the real part minus 15 close to that, we will write I square into 8. These two I square into 8. I square into 8. Then the imaginary parts, these two will do minus 6 plus 20. Plus 20 minus 6. So I squared is minus 1. So altogether you get minus 15 minus 8. So that will be minus 23 plus 14i. Minus 23 plus 14i. And then you said 1 square. Sinasi tara denna. Right. Is it 1 square? Is it 1 is this? 5 plus 2y square. Right? You expand it the usual way. So you get 5 square, 25. Close to that, I'll write the square of 2y. That'll be 4i square. Then plus 20i. Plus 20i. So I square is minus 1 again. That will give 25 minus 4. That will be 21. The real part is 21 and the imaginary part is 20 plus 20i. Right? And that's the answer. That's the answer finally. The full answer for the homework question I give. Hari. Pwede na rin ba din eh? Anagi. Aha. Hondai. Ado ko di apala ko anagi. Teh ang sarap ni dagan mo. Ko iti kalau baru dinana hadal namai, ati ada alut padam padang kan. Padam itu ko desa. If you remember, we postponed the definition of the discussion of division of two complex numbers, and I told you before introducing the division, discussing the division of two complex numbers, we have to introduce another term, right? Another concept in complex numbers. Something very important, right? Something very important. So that's what we are going to do next. After introducing this thing, we can go back to division of two complex numbers. So what's the new, what's the next term? It is the conjugate of a complex number or complex conjugate. Complex conjugate. Complex conjugate, right? Complex conjugate of a complex number. This is how you define it. Consider the complex number Z equals A plus IB. Its conjugate is denoted by bar. Its conjugate is denoted by z bar, and is defined by if Z is equal to A plus IB, then its conjugate Z bar is defined as A minus IB. Z bar is defined as A minus IB. So it's something very important, right? Z equals A plus IB, then Z bar equals A minus IB. So, and that's how we define the complex conjugate. Now, what is the importance of this? What is the role of this in complex numbers? I leave it, the proof I leave to you. This is the importance, right? Prove that. You can easily prove that when you add the complex number with its conjugate, or is it plus is it bar, the addition of a complex number with its conjugate always results a real number, right? Part one, you add them, they will give a real number. It's real. And moreover, and more importantly, you multiply them, still you are going to get a real number, right? Number two, Z into Z bar is also real. You add or multiply a complex number with its conjugate, the result is real, right? Proof is very easy. Vinadi meti kaliyagan, vinadi dekem proof ek kala dan hamo. Something very easy, you can do it. Lakshita inna, Vishen inna. So you get not Z1, Z2, Z is Z bar. It's A squared plus B squared. It's that's what you get, A star plus B star, that is also real. You can check your answer. And it's better if you remember this. If Z is equal to A plus IB, then Z bar will be equal to A square plus B square. So in computations, you can straight away write this, right? A square plus B square for Z bar. No, it is not. Z bar is equal to A square plus B square. I give another question. Write down Z bar. Number one. Z equals 2 plus I3. Number 2, Z equals 5 minus I7. Z bar 3, Z equals minus 3 minus 4I. 4, Z equals root 7I. Write down Z bar. These things are very easy. Second decker. No, sorry. Print it this way. I minus I2. Put that part in the way. Hi, So the answer is, we said by equals 2 minus I3. This one, we said by equals 5 plus I2. This one, we said by equals minus 3 plus I4. Oh, 4I, no problem. You write I times 4, oh, 4 times I, the same. And finally, this is y equals minus root 7i. These are the answers. Okay, now we can return to that operation, the division of two complex numbers. Hondata avadanayen hitiya na? Now you can guess what we are going to do, right? Division. Division of two complex numbers. We left it earlier to discuss later. Now the time, now we are and they said to discuss that. Division of two complex numbers. Division of two complex numbers, right? If so let is it 1 be equal to A plus IB, and is it 2, another complex number, B equal to P plus IQ, right? You take two complex numbers like that, then to express, the task is to express the division of them. Is it 1 or is it 2? The division of them. Z1 divided by Z2. To express this division in the standard form, our familiar form, x plus iy. So that is the task. Z1 or Z2 is A plus IB divided by P plus IQ. We want to express it in the form, the standard form, x plus iy. We need to get this in that form. Can you suggest? What we are going to do? What do you do? To get Z1 or Z2, that is A plus IB divided by B plus IQ. So Z1 over Z2 in the standard form. To get it in the standard form, what do we do? We gonna multiply by conjugate of the hari conjugate become a conjugate for mari conjugate of the denominator, conjugate of Z2 denominator, right? Z2 bar multiply and divide by Z2 bar. So why do we do that? Why do we do that? You multiply and divide by you multiply and divide this by Z2 bar multiply and divide by Z2 bar. Yeah, Z2 bar, the denominator will change to, you take it in this form, here the denominator is a complex number. When you multiply by Z2 bar, that will change to a real number. So you have a real number in the denominator. It's like we already got it in the form x plus iy. If you have, if it's a real number in the denominator, right? So that's all we need. So I'll explain it generally. We multiply and divide by, multiply and divide by Z2 bar, right? So what happens here now is it will simply work it out and show the final result. Z1 is A plus IB. Z2 is P plus IQ. So we said we multiply and divide by the conjugate of the denominator. Z2 bar will be P minus IQ. We multiply and divide by P minus IQ. So that will give the numerator AP. Then ek paata liyana hode den ganan de thunak haduwa ek paata liyana thurudu wenna the real part of the numerator is AP, right? That's another real part. These two will give minus i square bq. I square is minus 1, so that will be same as plus bq, so that will come to the real part, right? So I am write the real part AP plus BQ, and the imaginary part is BP minus AQ. The denominator is P plus IQ into P minus IQ. In the last proof, you have seen that. It's straight away, you can give the result. P square plus Q square. The imaginary part disappears when you multiply by the conjugate. So it will be equal to P square plus Q square. P square plus Q square. So it's like already we got it in the standard form x plus y, but to get finally to write it in the standard form, you will have to separate. This is the real number. Remember that this is the real number. So you just separate them. Finally, separating AP plus BQ divided by P square plus Q square. P square plus Q square. So as a whole, it's a real number. This part is a real number, so you can take it as x plus I times BP minus AQ divided by P square plus Q square. Real part is AP plus BQ over P square plus Q square plus I times the imaginary part is BP minus AQ divided by P square plus Q square. So we got it in the form. Here, this take this as x, take this as y. So it's in the form x plus I y. Okay, so in short, what we do to get this division of two complex numbers, to get it in the standard form x plus I y, we multiply and divide it by bar of the denominator. Is it 2 bar, right? Okay, liya ganna me api purve me class gana dekhadu. Thank you. Kerekin yang mana?
Thank you.
You can check your answers for first three bars. I put on the board the first three the answers for the first three bars. මේවා මේ බොහොම ලේසි වැඩ කට්ටක් දාලා කරගෙන යනවා වේගෙන් කරගෙන යනවා So I went out up to file, part file. Finally, this is the answer for part 6. Part 6, minus 6 over 13, minus I times 17 over 13. Minus I times 17 over 13. Finally, the answer for part 6. Wait, you can see the answer. Adu paru tina na handa ganna. Any objection? No objection. Okay, thank you. Set one square is this minus 5 plus 5 12. Minus 63 over 169 minus I times 16 over 169. And this is what I get. Part 7. Answer for part 7. Part 7, this is my answer. Minus 63 over 169 minus I times 16 over 169.
Okay. And there is one last part. Ekat karan bala. Ikmaning karakiran. Sulu Deva. Yeah, is it one square? We found earlier. We found earlier is it one square is minus pi plus pi squared. Yeah. Is it cube also we found at the beginning? It's minus 2 plus 2y. Okay. Then we will multiply and divide by minus 2 minus 2i. So the real part is 10 minus 24y squared will be plus 24. The imaginary part 10 plus 10 minus 24 divided by 2 square plus 2 square. So ultimately it's going to be 34 over 8 plus I times minus 14 over 8. You can divide this by 2, right? Everything by 2, so there is 17 over 4 minus I times 7 over 4. That's the answer for the last part. 17 over 4 minus I times 7 over 4. That's what I got. Okay, you agree? Okay. So shall we go to the next topic? Thank you. Right, we can go to the next topic as properties of complex conjugate. Properties of complex conjugate. Right, so these are the properties. Consider some complex numbers. Z1, Z2 belong. Complex numbers means they are in the set of complex numbers, right? The set of complex numbers we denoted by this. Last year I told you, I gave this notation C, and you cross to indicate that it's a set of numbers, right? C crossed, and take some real number also. Say lambda is a real number, right? Z1, Z2 are complex numbers, and lambda is a real number. These are the properties. Number one, lambda is it? You multiply a complex number by a real number and then take the conjugate. So that will be as same as lambda into z bar. You find z bar separately, then multiply by lambda. Okay. Number two, you add two complex numbers, z1 plus z2, and then take the conjugate. And take the conjugate, so that will be equal to the addition of two conjugates, z1 plus bar plus z2 bar. So z1 plus z2 bar is equal to z1 bar plus z2 bar, and say for the difference, subtraction, z1 minus z2 bar is equal to z1 bar minus z2 bar, right? Then for the multiplication, z1 z2 bar is equal to z1 z2 bar is equal to z1 bar into z2 bar, right? And part 5, z1 divided by z2 bar is equal to z1 bar divided by z2 bar, right? These are the properties. මේ පාඩම් කරනකොට ළමයි මේ වැඩි හදෙන් එහෙම කියන්නේ බා z1 bar z2 bar z1 bar z2 bar, අල්පාර දවල කුකුළු එහෙම ඉන්නවා නම් ඔළුව දාලා බලන්න. එහෙමදලිනේ අලාරා ඔව් අලපාල කුකුළු එමින් ඉන්නා නම් මෙහිමින් පාඩම් කරා සද්ද නැති මම මොනවද පේනවද බඩ ඉන්න ආ දැන් තමයි ඇවිල්ලා දෙකේ හරි හරි කුකුළු ගෙන ගන්න බා පාඩම් කරගන්න. Right, so you have to prove this, and you need to remember these proofs. Sometimes in the test paper, LL paper, they ask these proofs, right? Very easy, these are very easy proofs. You don't need to memorize, no need of coming it by heart. You can prove at the moment. Then kala pada purudu. Proof. Marketing kattaram. මේක මතක තියෙනවා මේ රූල්ස් ටික මතක තියෙනවා ප්‍රෝස් නම් ඒ වගේ ඉඳලා කරන්න පුළුවන්. I'll show the proof of the first, the rest I'll give you to do. You have to do the rest, right? I'll show the first. Anyway, for all of these we start by taking these in the standard form, x plus i y form. letter roof, letter say z equal to x plus I y. This is it. Z1 equal to sum A plus IB. Z2 be equal to P plus Z2 be equal to P plus IQ. And the first part ගොඩක් ඉරව් ඉන්න නිසා මේ කුකුළුන්ගේ ප්‍රශ්නයක් නැහැ නේ. බලමු ඉස්සර කවුරුත් තියෙනවානේ properties. Right, part 1. Lambda is a bar. So we have to find lambda is it. Then we take the bar of that. And show that x equal to lambda into z bar. Part 1, proof of part 1, lambda z is equal to lambda into z is x plus i y. Right? You can't find the conjugate of this keeping it like this. So you have to take it in the form of a plus I b to get the conjugate as we have defined it earlier. So we'll just expand it. So lambda x plus I lambda y. That's what you get expanding. Then now you will be able to take the conjugate of this bar of this, right? Bar kiwa dakina dalama ini pereta bar istaraha poorin pirina. අපේ රටේ උන්ට කන්න බොන්න නැකත් කමක් නැහැ. බාර් වහලා තියනවා නම් තමයි අමාරු. නැත්තනේ. දේවල් වල අඹ දරුව වලින් නේ කියත් උන්ට බොන්න ළමයි ඕනේ. ළඟින් නැති. න්ියුස් බලන්න. නැත්තම් පාරට ගිහලා බලන්න. එහෙම ජාතියක් තමයි අපි. So lambda z is equal to lambda x plus I times lambda y. Now we can take the conjugate of this. So lambda is a bar is equal to, you change the sign in the middle, right? So to take the conjugate, you just change the sign in the middle. So w lambda x minus I lambda y. Okay. So lambda x minus I lambda y. And we have to show that it's equal to lambda is a bar. Only one more step. Something very easy. Just take lambda out. Lambda is common here. Now we will take it back. Out. It was outside earlier. Now we are going to take it out again. So that will give x minus. And what is this? Lambda into x minus I y. This is nothing but is a bar. So it's lambda is a bar. So we have proven that lambda z bar is equal to lambda into z bar. ඔය වගේ එක තියාගෙන ඉතුරු ටික වේගෙන් කරගෙන යන ළමයි මේ ප්‍රූෆ් ටික අපි අද කරන්න ඕනේ. මොකද ඉන්ටලෙක්ට් විභාගයට ආවම උඹලා දැනගෙන ඉන්න ඕනේ. එක පණි කරගෙන තමව බ
නම් උපදේශක දුන්නේ ලිහිණිතයි කලාරටයි මේ අනිත් අය කලබල වෙනවා මොකද හරි ඉක්මනින් මේක කරගෙන යන්න මේක හොඳට මතක තියෙනවා නා රූල්ස් ටික මතක තියෙනවා නා but not the proofs proofs you can do easily
මොකද ගන්නද
රූපේ කරගෙන යන්න
Thank you.
For the second, you first find is it 1 plus is it 2, and then take the bar of that, right? So that you can find in the middle. Now we can separate them, like slice here. You can take a minus ib plus then p minus iq. Separating them, this is nothing but this is 1 bar and this is 2 bar. So very easy, you get the answer. Are you correct in the end? Kira-kira yang deh. And the third is very much similar. If the difference here, we make it minus, and with b minus here, so a plus I. No. And that's the proof of the third. When it's minus here, here to be minus. So we'll be here, and then you get like a minus b minus I times b minus q. So finally, you separate a minus ib minus p minus iq, and you get is it 1 minus is it 2, is it 1 bar minus is it 2 bar. Hari, itriya dekat kala pinnanda. Tak ada kerana ni. Thank you.
You get the answer for the proof of the fourth. Finally, the expected result. Yeh mana tanya lagi tu? This fourth. So I hope that you have done up to this and also the next line. AP minus BQ minus I times AQ plus BP. No. Right. But you must have done up to this. Then finally, we have to show that this is equal to Z1 bar into Z2 bar, right? So finally, we have to separate Z1 bar and Z2 bar. At the beginning, we had Z1 into Z2. Somewhat similarly, we need Z1 bar and Z2 bar. So it's like we have to go move in the reverse gear, right? While you go back, what is the problem you face to get Z1 bar? Z1 bar is A minus IB, A minus IB. Z1 bar is okay, you get A minus IB. Maine matlab Z2 bar ka nahi hai, ne? Z2 bar hai, right? Why is that? Remember, at the beginning, we did make some change. Here, we replace I squared by minus 1. We first multiply these two, two factors we multiply, and then we replace this minus I squared by minus 1. Right? Now, ultimately, we need some like product like this, Z1 bar into Z2 bar, or product like that. Again, right? Ena mokada karanna wenne? So you will have to change this minus 1 back to I square as you have done it here. As you have done it here, earlier you have replaced I square by minus 1. Now that you will have to replace minus 1 by I square because we want some result like some product of factors like that. So this minus 1 we will replace again by I square kutake matak kiya ganna minus 1 by I square. Minus I times AQ plus BP, right? Now from from these two terms we can take a out value p minus iq, right? And this pair of terms we can take this pair of terms we can take minus ib out. From this and this we can take minus ib out w p minus iq, p minus iq. So finally factoring you get like a minus ib into p minus iq, and ultimately is it 1 bar into is it 2 bar is the proof. Right side එක කරන්න එපා නෙමෙයි මේ වම් පැත්ත වෙනවා දකුණු පැත්ත වෙනවායි ඕන මතකයි මම කියලා ඇති අපි ඒ වගේ දෙයක් කරන්නේ අපිට කෙලින්ම ඉස්සරහට යන්න බැරුව හිර වුණා මම අසරණ වුණොත් විතරයි අපිට ඉස්සරහට කෙලින්ම ගිහලා උත්තරේ ගන්න පුළුවන් නම් අපි අනිත් පැත්තට ගිහලා එක සිම්ප්ලිෆයි කරලා පෙන්නන්නේ නැහැ ඒක කරන්නේ සාමාන්‍යයෙන් කරගන්න අමාරු වුණා මේ විදිහින් කියනවා නම් අපිට බැරිව අමාරුයි වැටුනොත් තමයි කරන්නේ මේවා අපිට අමාරු වැඩ නෙමෙයි මේ පොඩි දෙයක් තමයි දැන් මම අපිට කෙලින්ම ඉස්සරහට යන්න පුළුවන් ඕකේ මේ පොඩි දෙයක් තමයි තියෙන්නේ you just replace minus 1 by i squared plus i squared so within two lines you will get the answer අර බැරි වුණොත් අසරණ වුණොත් කරන වැඩක් තමයි ඒක right you stop at the middle then you go to the other side simplify that also and get to the same expression then show that the two sides are the same api e wage wada karala naha meeta kalin kawadath karala naha in like identities okay you go to the last part and prove it he will say mathematically asaran hai la I lost the way mathematically ඊළඟ එකක් කරන්න the division So this is we can separate it AP plus BQ over P square plus Q square plus I times BP minus AQ over P square plus Q square, and this is what you get for Z1 over Z2. Okay, now you are able to take the conjugate of this, just change the sign in the middle, right? So we get Z1 over Z2 bar is equal to Z1 bar divided by Z2 bar. Oh, sorry, so the bar is equal to, just change the sign in the middle, AP plus BQ divided by. To get the conjugate, you have to express it in this form, right? X plus I y. Once you have it in this form, you can take the conjugate of that. P square plus Q square, and just change the sign in the middle. Minus I BP minus AQ. P square plus Q square divided by P square plus Q square. So I hope that everybody has done at least up to this. Found Z1 over Z2 bar. Method na karan natin hila may mo. It's like now we have to go back and show that this is equal to Z1 bar over Z2 bar, right? So the denominator is the same. So you can again take them to the same, to one term, taking the common denominator. So you get x equal to p square plus q square is the common denominator. This minus this, AP plus BQ minus I times. BP minus AQ. Then කොහොමද ආපස්සට යන්නේ? To show that this is equal to Z1 bar over Z2 bar. So what is the problem here? To turn back. To turn back and get something in this form, we need finally A minus IB over T minus IQ. आप आओ factorize करने वाले, then the तीनों बाधा होगा. The problem here is the same as we met in the previous one. Here also we replaced this I square by minus one and wrote plus BQ. right? If you want to move back, you will have to take it back. So replace this plus by minus I square in this one. So I change this plus with minus I square. This plus with minus plus one with minus I square. එතකොට වැඩි එකම කරනවා. Plus 1 I replace by minus I square. And now you can factorize from these two. You can take A out. You can take A out from these two, right? හරි දැන් බාගම ගන්න හැමෝම හරි දැන් ඔක්කොම නවත්තලා ගන්න බාගම from these two we will take A out. That will give P minus IQ, and from the other two, let's take minus IB out, So that will give P minus IQ, and the denominator. Denominator you can write back in this form P plus IQ into P minus IQ. Same thing. Lagana mayada thing. Okay, ivara karan. Etana thamai thibunu prashne. මේක ඉවර කරන්න ළමයි So you can factorize the numerator A minus IB into P minus IQ. Go ahead, Varuna. But then this has to be plus. This has to be plus. Here also, it has to be plus. Then it has to be A minus IB into. Then they came plus. P plus IQ divided by P plus IQ into P minus IQ, and you can now cancel this. This will be cancel off, and finally you get the result, right? Okay, baru keragangan lama ya. Apa yang kita making dalam pilihan provisional, baru nama of these laws of or the properties of conjugate. Finished everybody? I'm going to clean it. So it's like we have come to the end of one part, the first part of complex numbers, what you call complex numbers in Cartesian form. Next day we start another part of complex numbers, that's complex numbers in polar form, right? Here, this is the last topic of complex numbers in Cartesian form. We are working out working with complex numbers taking in Cartesian form, right? This is like some property. I'll give it as a question. I'll give something to prove. For the proof, you can use the previous properties of conjugate. The rule is this: you take some polynomial equation, if the polynomial equation has some complex root, there can be complex roots. If the polynomial equation has, say, one complex root, some complex root, then automatically its conjugate will also be a root, right? So complex roots exist in polynomial equations pairwise, right? If Z is a complex root, then Z bar is also a complex root. So first of all, we will prove it and then see how it applies in practically applies in equations, right? First, prove this. If Z is a complex root in a polynomial equation, only for polynomial equations, right? Quadratic equations, cubic equations, quartic equations, polynomial equations like that. Of a polynomial equation, show that Z bar is also a root of it, right? Then to get a better idea, I'll attach some parts to this. Find the roots of R2, find the roots of number 1, say x squared plus 2x plus 5 equals 0. Then x cubed minus 1 equals 0. And R3, x to the power 4 minus 1 equals 0. Okay, take it down quickly and try the first part, the proof. Try the proof. ඉස්සර කිව්වා මම identities identities you meet mostly in trigonometry then sometimes in differentiation question and sometimes in these also right identities සමහර අය කරන identities අර ගාන හදාගෙන ඉස්සරහට යන බැරි නම් මැද දීරුම ඒකල කරන්න අනිත් පැත්තට ගිහිල්ලා ඒක proof එක කරගෙන යනවා right දැන් අපි තව සතියකින් දෙකකින් තව proof එකක් කරන අනිත් පන්තියේ අපි කරන්නේ මොනවද ලිමිට් මොනවද අපි කරන්නේ ඉන්ඩක්ෂන් සීරීස් කල් ඉවරලා ඊට පස්සේ ආයෙන ප්‍රූෆ් එකකට එතකොට මේ ආ මේක අපි බලගන්න පුළුවන් right සමහර ප්‍රූෆ්ස් වලදී අර ඉස්සරහට ආගන්න බැරි වුණාම ගොඩක් අය කරන්නේ මැදින් නවත්තලා එහා පැත්තටම එක සිම්ප්ලිෆයි කරනවා ඒක අර අපි එහෙම කරලා නැහැ කවදාවත් අපි එහෙම බය නැහැ ඉස්සරහට යන්න හරි අපි කරන්නේ කොහොම හරි පොඩි පොඩි දෙයක් කරන්න තියෙන්නේ පොඩි දෙයක් කරලා ඉස්සරහට යන්න පාර හොයා ගන්නවා ඉතින් ඒක එහෙම හදන්න පුළුවන් නම් ඉරුදී මෝ මැතමැටිකල් right අර අනෙක් දේ සාමාන්‍යයෙන් වල කොන කැනට කරන්න පුළුවන් දෙක මාරක් ඉදිරි දිස්සේ පුරුදු දෙයක් නැත්තේ හදාගෙන ඉඳගෙන ඉස්සරහට යන්න right ඉස්සරහට ओके ट्राई करता हूँ मुकद्दर के अन्य හරි අපිට වෙලා නැති නිසා මම පොඩි උදව්වක් දෙන්නම් we start by some polynomial equation right some polynomial equation let අපි මේ මොකක් polynomial function එකක් ගමුකෝ let f the polynomial function we start by polynomial function equating to zero that will be a polynomial equation right polynomial function a n x n a n minus 1 x n minus 1 plus a n minus 2 x n minus 2 plus a 1 x plus a naught right say z is a complex root of this say z is a complex root of fx equals 0 the polynomial equation if what do you understand by this z is a complex root of the polynomial equation fx equals 0 If z is a complex root of z, fx equals 0, the polynomial equation, so what do you understand by that? Saying so? Saying that is it is root of the polynomial equation, is it is a fact that says what is it? It very that can pull up. Is it is factor? No, better. If is it is a root of fx equals 0, talk out again. X equals is it is a fact minus is it egg my again. Him and me. So ek hari lo yanti na hai but what we need is for much more simply you can replace x by z if z equals 0 it's same as saying x minus z is a factor right but we need it in this form if z is a factor then f is it will be equal to 0 or you replace this x by z then that will be equal to 0 right so you get f is equals a n x replace this x by z is it n plus a n minus 1 is it n minus 1 plus a1 is it plus a0 equals 0 mata podi deyak kiyana amathu puna namai me me prashnete enna kalin etata enna kalin api properties pahak kiyuwane equation addition subtraction multiplication and yeah api properties pahak kiyuwane go to the fourth property again properties of conjugate go back to the fourth property kota patan liya ganna menne me de hari the fourth property by the fourth property we said z1 z2 bar is equal to z1 bar z2 bar z1 z2 bar equals z1 bar z2 bar right if from this what if both z1 and z2 are equal to z So then you, from this you can get, is it square bar? If is it one and is it two both are replaced by is it, you get is it square bar. On the other side, it will be is it bar into is it bar. So that will be is it bar square. Or you can extend it another step. Is it cube bar equals is it bar cube? And so on. So generally, you can say, is it the n bar equals is it bar n? Generally, you can say, is it n bar equals is it bar n? Maybe you can pattern it. Yeah, I mean, say me. Is all the proof set kare. Ek hi gati nahi nikli aaga na. method ena kali Right? Generally, we can say is it n bar is equal to is it bar n. Clear that, right? So we can go back to this. Mete na nga po niya, ganun po, matita mo, dili. Ang tama na, may tigil yagan na po, right? Right, so, this is what we mean by saying f is equal to 0, right? Now, we want to show, what do we need to show? We are asked to prove that z bar is also true, right? Instead, we will show that. Tackle again. What do we show? We want to prove that z bar is also a root. For which we will show that the plan. In other words, and this is what you get by saying z is the root of f x equals 0, that you replace x by z, you will be satisfied, the whole thing will be equal to 0. And we want to show that z bar, yeah, f z bar equals 0, z bar, right? We want to show that f z bar is also a root. In other words, we need to show that f z bar is equal to 0, right? Okay, now we have this equals 0. We have that this whole thing equals 0. So if it's like if a plus b, then a bar equals b bar, right? You can take conjugate on either side. If a equals b, then a bar will be equal to b bar. So now we have this equals this. Right, therefore the bar of this should be equal to the bar of the other side. So that implies bar of this whole thing in is a then plus a in minus 1, it is then minus 1, blah blah, a1 is it plus a naught, the bar of everything is equal to bar of 0. 0 bar, right? 0 bar, right? Now our target is to show that f is a bar equals 0. At the time we have to know that. Finally, we have to show that f is a bar is equal to 0. Because that time we have to know that. So we have seen several properties of the conjugate. Now we can use them. We can use the properties, right? We can first we use the second property that z1 plus z2 bar, z1 plus z2 bar equals z1 bar plus z2 bar, right? So using that, we can break this into several parts. You can take them separately with their bar, right? So that will give a n is it n bar plus a n minus 1 is it n minus 1 bar plus blah 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 a1 is it bar plus a naught bar equals 0 bar. 0 is a real number, its bar is the same, 0 bar is equal to 0. Mam, ini ke makanan tuh ramai, naik kuda, aku lihat lagi nanti nih aduh, ini ke? හරි මග හරි තැනක් තියෙනවා නම් ආපස්සට ගිහලා බලන්න මම මේක මකනවා අපි දැවෙලා වෙලාවක් නැහැ now this should remind you some other rules what is it we have tools so we have to get the use of them which rule do we draw out now look at this which rule rule number here we have already used the rule number 2 now which rule to be used here so a n a minus 1 a n minus 1 a 1 a dot all these are yeah lambda is it yes yes correct all these are real numbers a dot a 1 a minus 1 a n are real numbers so by first rule you can like take the real part real number out by the first rule you can write it as a n is it then bar plus this a minus 1 will come out a minus 1 is it n minus 1 bar blah 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 so this one a 1 is it bar plus a naught is a real number a naught is a real number its bar is the same a naught equals 0 and finally see this you should remember what I have given after writing the properties why what I have given specially is it n bar is equal to is it bar n patakane meka wenawa liwwa right yeah row number 1 yeah is it n bar equals is it bar n so we can use it here and write a n is it bar n plus a n minus 1 is it bar n minus 1 plus a 1 is it bar plus a naught equals 0 me mokakda dannema nathuwa yilla thinne what is this me yilla thinne Is it bar equal zero? That's what we were looking for. අපි ලෝණ කරනලේ දන්නේ මොන කියලා ඇවිල්ලා දැනට. So this implies if is it bar equal zero. If is it bar equal zero, so you can conclude that therefore is it bar is also a root, right? This implies is it bar is a is also the root of f x the polynomial equation f x equals 0 so if you have a complex root in a polynomial equation then its bar the conjugate is also a root hari lanidu is also a root this is the proof metan taw pori parts tunak thiyana neda lamai me tune ena okola homework walata karanda මම අනිත් දවසේ චෙක් කරන්නම් ඔකන උත්තර මේ ප්‍රූෆ් එකක් පුළන්නේ ආපස්සට ඇදලා ඕන නම් ලියාගන්න මොකාලද මගේ අරනම් පොඩ්ඩක් ආපස්සට ඇදලා ලියාගන්න එහෙනම් අපි අදට උතනින් නවත්තමු අපි එක පාර්ට් එකක් ඉවරයි ළමයි ඔෆ් කම්ප්ලෙක්ස් නම්බර්ස් ලයික් ද කම්ප්ලෙක්ස් නම්බර්ස් ඉන් කාටිසියන් ෆෝම් which is all we have to do පාස් පේපර්ස් වල තියෙන සමහර පාර්ට්ස් ඔකන දැන් තමත් කරන්න පුළුවන්. ඕන නම් මම දෙන්නම්. කීපයක් මම පෙන්නනවා කීපයක් කරන්න. මම 2000 ඉඳගෙන දැන් කරන්න පුළුවන් ඒවා කියන්නම් කීපයක්. කොහොමද ඔයගොල්ලෝ පාඩම් කරනකොට 2000 ඉඳ ඔක්කොම ගණන් ටික හදලා තියෙන්න ඕන. මෙතික ලියා ගන්නවා මෙතික ලියා ගන්න මේ මේ පොඩි පාර්ට්ස් ටිකක් තියෙනවා සම්පූර්ණ ගන්න නෙමෙයි පාර්ට්ස් ටිකක් කරන්න පුළුවන් යා 2000, year 2000 paper, PO paper, right? Of course. Question number 3, part A. Year 2000, question number 3, part A, but not part B. Then you can try this also. Yes, 2001, question number 4, part B. You can try this also. 2001, question number 4, part B. මම වඩා ලේසි ඒ වගේ පාර්ට් තියෙන ඔයගොල්ලන් කරන්න පුළුවන් ඒවා අපි පාඩමෙන් තාම ටිකයි කරේ it's like 0-30% you can't do 2002 you can't touch 2002 not even this 2003 එකත් කරන්න පුළුවන් දෙයක් නෑ ඔයගොල්ලන්ට බලමු තව එකක් හරි වගේ 2004 එකක් නෑ එමුණ දැනට ඔය දෙක හරි බලමුකෝ දැන් දීපු පාට එක හරි නේද 2005 දැ 2006 Ah, yeah, this of course you can do at least the first part of part A, right? 2006. Question number 4, part A. ඔක්කොම බැරි වුණත් ඒකේ කොටසක් කරන්න පුළුවන් නะ. පොඩි try එකක් දාන්න එකට 2006 question number 4 part A හරි ඒක part A first line only the first line you can do right only the first line don't try what's below that හරි එහෙමනම් ඔය ටික උත්සාහ කරන්න ළමයි මේක මම මේ ටිකක් බලන්න find the solutions of this අපි එහෙනම් අනිත් දවසේ ඔතනින් එහාට පාඩම කරගෙන යන්න අදට පන්තිය ඔතනින් ආසන් කරනවා ඔක්කොල හැමෝටම බුදු සරණයි නිරෝගී සුවය ප්‍රාර්ථනා කරනවා එයටි අපි තාම පාඩම මුලේ ඉන්න ළමයි අනිත් දවසේ මම දෙන්නම් ගන්න තියක්කා පාස් වෙලා ඉලංග දවස් තවත් එක්ක දැන් ඔය ඇති